All right. This time for me to take on the radio tower executives. I'm not gonna lie, these are gonna be rough. I could actually possibly just lose to these. I have plans for dealing with them, but right, so for the first one, I really need Miltank to behave, and I need to dodge quick clock crits. Need to shuffle and Umbreon to behave as well. All right. I gotta switch it off. That's good. Don't attract. All right, good. Fence drop would be really nice. That enough? Doesn't look like it quite is. Unlucky. That should be enough. All right, Meltank's down. Weasel can't kill this, so I need to get chip damage off. I'm doing this debate submission into Mantine. Alright, don't drop. Unlucky. Go back into Sneasel. Psychic? Oh wait, it can't because it's defense. It's fine though. Thank you. was gonna say flinch, but then I remembered it can't. Alright, crit. Maintains a bit lower than I would have liked, but. Alright, psychic, please. Unlucky. Alright. Alright, Shuckle should be coming out next. Alright, I need to toxic this with Mantine. I have one for this. Fine. That's not good. I'm meant to kill this with Mantine now. Can't switch out now. Okay, it's not toxicking yet. Why isn't it cooking toxic or sandstone? It's just cooking rep. Crit would be really nice. Unlucky. Still not going for Toxic Sandstorm, weird. Who's this bait in? It's in Fortress. Okay, it's not exploding at least. Yeah, Empress is gonna have to switch in on this. Don't crit. Alright, good. Alright, I'm dead to quick clock crit. Please don't do it. Alright, good. I need to get a defense drop with Chuckle. No drop. Good. Alright, please defense drop. Alright, good. Right, so what is Blastoise going for? Earthquake, yeah. Meganium always kills this with two Gigadrains or Gigadrain to Petal Dance. And I'm not dead to Ice Beam crit. I shouldn't be dead after I heal up with Gigadrain, unless Earthquake crits, which it didn't. Alright, it's executive one down. Alright, so to look at so for my next team, I'm bringing this next executive is the one that I am really scared of. I could lose to this if I get like really unlucky. If you want an idea, that it's Bright Powder Crobat, so yeah, it's pretty bad. I need to dodge crits on this slow. On this looking as well. I did think of. There was one idea I came up with. If I taught my own Slurber a Shadow Ball, it might possibly be able to beat the Slaking, but I don't have enough team slots for it, so I might think that I just need to dodge crits of Meganium. Actually, let me think about this. No, I can't afford this. No, I have to keep with my weight. I know Earthquake does too much to me, and I'm slower, so yeah, I'm risking a crit either way then. Right. Ampharos. Shuckle. Poliwrath. Meganium. Haunter. And Quagsire. Unfortunately for this fight, I'm gonna need to evolve Haunter into Gengar. It's not ideal, but I'm not probably not using it for Elite Four anyway, so I'm not that fussed over like delaying for Psychic for early Psychic. I still will get Psychic, just not until Kanto. Okay, so okay, I also need to pre-poison Quagsire, Ampharos, Citrus, Shuckle. What does Tauros have again? It's double-edged, so I can't go for Citrus. Meganium needs Lum, though. Haunter, Citrus, and Quagsire, Citrus. All right. All right. And first, I really need you to land a hit, land against this, the hit against this Crobat. You should have two chances. Assume you don't get like high roll crit, or like double crit or something like that. Please hit, please hit, please hit. Please hit. Damn it. Alright, I got one more chance. Maybe I should have. Please hit. Don't crit, don't crit. Right. Yeah, so I think I just wipe now. That was the only play I had. I can't beat this Crobat otherwise. Okay. What's my play? Gengar's slower, it's also. Okay, I think that what I need to do is chip with Shuckle, dodge crits, switch in Gengar, hope I don't get crit by Sky Attack. If I chip it enough and String Shot, I can outspeed. And that's a terrible strategy, but I have to go for it, it's my only option. Oh wait, Sky Attack recoil will actually chip it down. That makes it slightly better, but not really much. This is gonna make Tauros so bad. I gotta go out and get to Gengar now. Gengar, don't get crit. If Gengar crits crit, we wipe here. Don't do it, don't do it. Alright, good. Alright, Gengar, you now need to hit this. Alright. Alright, good. Okay, this is. This is. Okay. Gengar, I need you to burn this Blissey with Fire Punch. Fine, this Blissey can't hurt me, so I'm willing to stay in as long as needed. Wait, what? Oh no. Okay. Shit, I didn't think of that. Alright, I gotta switch Meganium directly in. Okay, good. Meganium, you need to dodge a crit. Dodge the crit! Dodge it, please! Alright, good. Or this is the ever super scary part. Quagsire, you need to. I can't. Quagsire, please don't get boomed on this thing. And please, no focus band, too. Also, crit would be pretty bad, too. Alright. Am I dead to crit from this? I sometimes am. Alright, we gotta hope. God. I think it's over. Yeah, I can't win now. There's no way I can win this. Gengar's paralyzed, so I can't even attack it with this. I had nothing good for this executive. I didn't have anything else. I mean, I knew that this could happen. Like, there was a lot that could have gone wrong, but... Poliwrath can live with Thunderbolt, but it can't do anything. If it maybe if it explodes, I can possibly still win, but how am I gonna be... Okay... But I can't beat the Tauros now. Wait, what came out? Blissey. I need a burn on this. What the? I thought it couldn't do that if it didn't have a if it didn't have a resist. Alright, I need to... Yeah, Poliwrath can't one-shot the Tauros. Okay, sometimes can't. Defense drop would be really good. Okay, yes. Okay, reflect faded as well. Yeah, I have to sack Shuckle. I can't win if I don't. Wait, oh no, I sh- Wait, why did I click Sandstorm? What a stupid play. I don't know what I was thinking there. Alright, Meganium, good luck. Over at this. Kinda need to heal up here. Please don't Thunder Wave. Unlucky. Wait, no, I have Lum for this. I forgot about that. I'm gonna Ice Punch in case it switches into Gengar. And then Gengar, I mean Marowak. I'm just gonna speed this up. This is. It's not gonna switch yet, it looks like. All right. Don't AP boost. If an AP boost is just over. Alright. I think I have to go for the range on Petal Dance. Giga Drain won't heal up enough to save me. Please hit this. Oh my god, how did I get out of that alive? I think the run's over at this point, though. It's lost too many important Pokemon now. Polyrev didn't need to die, even. Like, I just messed up and I ended up dying due to that. I think I'm just gonna wipe to the next Exeggutive. I needed Polyrev for the Tyranitar, and now I don't have anything that can beat it. Okay, what's my best? I guess. I think I have to go Heracross and just hope and just dodge. Hope I dodge Cret because. Wait, how am I beating the Porygon now? Like. I don't have anything for that either. I needed Polyrath for both the Tyranitar and the Porygon. Okay. I think what I need to do is I need to edge Heracross up to the level cap so that it gets to 68 and learns Submission. Yeah, that's gotta be my play. If Heracross dies, well, the run's just basically over because I need it for Elite Four. Okay. I can afford to lead off of Heracross's Sneasel switches in on Psychic. I think. Let me check that. Yeah, it's Psychic. All right. Like, Clefable's probably gonna need to be sacked as well. I don't think I have another option besides that. Slow bro. It's gonna be from a champ, so you 63 to 64 is good for for the levels. All right. All right. Okay, so what's it going for against Sneasel gun? It's going for Fire Blast. Okay. It has to be Gyarados. Unlucky. No crit, no burn, please. All right, good. All right. Okay, well, I got limp for that. All right, please don't quick claw. All right, thank goodness. Okay, Starmie is going for Psychic now, which, I can't switch Jolteon on that safely. This is. I'm gonna need to dodge a crit. Please don't get crit! Come on, please! All right, that's fine. All right, Slover, I need you to clutch this out. Wait, that's a crit? I don't actually know. I am. Alright, good. Alright, you need to hit this range, Slowbro. Alright. Yeah, Clefable, you need to go down. I need some extra damage on this. And to say switch into Heracross. Michael Fable. Gyarados is probably gonna need to dodge a crit as well. This is depressing to look at. I don't know if I can save the run, to be honest. I made it out of Radio Tower somehow. Made it past Radio Tower, the last executive, barely. I don't know how this run is still alive, to be honest. I can't use Heracross anymore because it's over-leveled. Fine, I wasn't planning to use it for Claire anyway. Wait. Oops, that was my mistake there. I honestly don't care anymore. I think this room is dead. I'm putting it out of its misery. A bunch of stuff died. If you look at the box here, I lost Nidoqueen, Arcanine, Piloswine, Lydia, and Rapidash, Victory Bell, Ampharos, Shuckle, Poliwrath, Quagsire, and Clefable to Radio Tower. I don't think I can beat the game with this box. I think I have to just end the run. This run probably shouldn't have. It's. This run probably shouldn't have. This run shouldn't have really even been alive, to be honest. It's how it goes. Yeah, I can't beat the Elite Four now. Like I need Shuckle for it, as well as like I need either Shuckle or Ledian, and now both of them are dead. I can't even beat Claire now. It's all over. Been fun. About time I got one of these. Oops. All right, whatever. It's a dupe. Oh, oops. Never Oddish. All right, fine, I'll take it. Oh, come on. All right. That's not great. Okay. Right, Geodude. Whatever, I'll take it. Come on. There are like three in a row. Okay. All right. All right. Wait, oh, oops. Oops, first term. Actually, I'll just keep it. All right. Right, Spiro, another female one. I might reset this run if these next encounters aren't amazing. Vulpix. Come on. God, please just stay in. Didn't realize they would do that much. Wait, no, I already have an encounter here. All right, Kabuto. It's male at least. I'm honestly tempted to reset. I'll just see what the to check the DBs and see what the Spirit Tower is first. Free attack. I can't. Well, that doesn't. That's not enough to one shot Butterfree. Wow, that is an insanely good Vulpix. That isn't a great Kabuto, though. Not all too slow for price. Oh, I'll have to get the berries first. I'll grab more Pokeballs in case of Apom. Oh, wait, it's not the right time. Right, that's a reset. I didn't know that Mankey was on the Apom floor. Did I misremember? No, I'm oh wait, it's morning. It's yeah, that was my mistake there. Ugh, whatever. Another Spinarak. Right, let's take a look at it. Jeez, those are some good DVs. I mean, the 7 attack is a bit low, but I'll tank it. All right. Doesn't look like that kills. All right. All right. Oh, wait, repel's still on. Right, Mareep, I'll definitely take that. Oh, yeah, you can bubble once. Right. Okay, maybe. Right, we'll see. God, this is gonna take a while to catch. Alright. Alright, let's check the DVs on this. Oh god, why do Viber Reaps always suck so much? That's not amazing either. Alright, I'll see what my other encounters are. All right. I guess I have to use Poliwag for this. Wait, oops. All right, mail this time. That's nice. Dupe. All right, I'll take that. I hate using this thing. Right. Let's see the DVs on this. One speed. Well, it has enough to kill Butterfree, so that's good. Zero special Growlithe. That's you love to see it. Wow, that is a souped up Ammonite. mean, HP and defense maybe it could be a bit higher, but it's not, it's pretty good. Okay. I'll give it a chance. I'll try for spread terror and see what it is. Encounters aren't bad. I think I can go with this. All right, APOM. That's pretty good. Hopefully, assuming I can actually catch it. So that could be a problem. On, please hit. All right. If it wakes up, I need to switch into Mareep. All right. See what its DVs look like. 15 attack, 7 speed. Sure, that's. I'll do. I'll take that. Right. I think I'll keep this one going. It's. My encounters aren't bad. Man, I missed the ch I didn't pick up cherries again. Whatever, I'll get them after. Oops, didn't turn the propel on. I need to go to the bathroom. I'll be back in a sec. So I think I'm actually gonna end stream here. I'm not feeling best about continuing, so.